Milo. Fresh your life. Got me in a place to solve the debate. All I'm saying, I got a need to create. I want more, I'm with what I've seen. It's obscene, but I know what's meant for me. Some people talk, but it's not meant to be. I see my aims are within my reach. I never lock out a friend or leave him there when he needs my help. As far as I can see, people are selfish, but I know this inside my brain. Realize to be different and truly unique, you can't be the same. Some man rap about chains, some man rap about gal. Look at the world and the life, I realize that there's problems going on. Like we need a new prime minister, like the burnings of Syria. It's so mad when I think about it. People come around, it's all for money, and guns come out and they will die. But we won't do shit, we're in a hustle, and people stuck in a bubble. It's mad, if I look at the past I can't come back. And this is reality and it goes like that. So I'm slowly moving, and I swear down, if they need it now, I've never seen a drought. And I'm gonna do this thing till I'm bleeding out. All I see in my head is peace, pounds and family. Got me reaching borders close to insanity.
Humans killing humanity.
I'm innocent till proven guilty. Even though my hands are filthy, I'm looking at the past, and how can I react? I want more, I went deep for the stack. So I'm gonna go to the place where a dream will turn to reality. Clear sight, I get them that high, where they're missing the gravity. I want more for the fact of the meaning I'm breathing, and I know that I can achieve. I don't give a fuck what these man think of me, and I do me, fuck a postcode. I'm gonna do this till I grow old. Why? Cause it's what I love, there's nothing more. All I'm saying, I don't wreck a gang, and I really know what this is for. I leave them handicapped, I spit battle rap. They know one fact, they can't manage this. All I'm taking the piss, and I swear I'll have a mix. This motivation, I can't think no more, not even straight. Or the paper making, it's got me thinking, this is a corporation. Sheffield is mantling away, I'm just thinking this won't change. All I'm saying, I felt the same from day, and some man they just left it straight. What the fuck do you go? Damn, I ain't seen that man from day. People change, and I think within my head that they ain't the same. Like, whoa, I need friends, I need family, but I got them behind me. And as far as I can see, I was after things that are shiny. Then my mind just left astray in a different way. I realised that, yo, this shit will change as we age. I see a new folder, but the world might destruct before that. The world's at war, we don't understand, it's a pentagram. They're trying to sell us lies, the media. One time misdirection, an interception into your mind. The stereotype of a human being. You know something, we're the worst threat to our kind. Yeah, melanin or none, we're the worst alike. And I'm looking at my town literally, there on top of the hill, thinking of thrills, all the things that I could have gone for. And she won't see me no more, so maybe not have gone crying. But if I died, I don't even wanna make my mum cry. Therefore, I'm gonna have to go past her time. Therefore, more in my mind, I see that it's clearly designed. If you expect to fail, then see the worst, but then you'll be ready when the method occurs. All I'm saying, I'm cursed from birth. Wait, there's a fucking meaning, you know why? I was from the underclass, I ain't got nothing to brag about, fam. Wanna talk all this shit about money, bruv, are you fucking mad, you dumb twat? You get jacked for that up north standard, and I'm just going on a mad thing. Therefore, my ego has left me, I feel no envy, it's got me hungry, and my mind won't let me be. Fuck it, I aim to achieve in a different level. It's plain to see, the world is fucked. Kids are 14 years of age, about to sell drugs, cause they don't have shit. And the tactics lift, and they realise this, that we can get the most from doing the minimal. Smooth criminal, and that's right. No lies when I handle the mic, I'll just tell them real time that I need this. It's in my soul and I need it. It's gone past the point that it means more to me than herbal healing. For the fact that 24/7 a day, one time in my life I was breathing. THC, for the friends that I lost, and it's got me thinking. Grief, pain, insanity, vanity, tragedy, either way I cannot fail. Why? Cause I'm ready for that. I swear I'm fine, man, I got momentum. And my friend, my best friend, said he worry about me. You worry about me? Well, it's plain to see that the world is fucked.